Restoring the Meaning of Education is a worldwide non-profit organization that wants to improve the school system and workforce. Restoring the Meaning of Education wants to make school fun, interactive, safe, practical, affordable, less and stressful. Restoring the Meaning of Education wants schools to not only teach about wellness but to lead by example. Schools talk about eating well-balanced and nutritious meals, and yet they have cafeterias and vending machines filled with junk food and sugary snacks. This shouldn't be the case. Restoring the Meaning wants teachers, professors, and students to be excited about attending school. School shouldn't be an obligation or a burden on anyone. School shouldn't be a place where students worry about if they are going to be picked on or whether they have enough money to attend a class field trip. Instead, it should be a place where a student's creativity can grow and they can figure out what they are passionate about. Things like busy work need to be eliminated and be replaced with practical work. Instead of making students memorize a list of vocabulary terms, make them do a project where they have to apply those terms. It's been proven that people learn the most by using kinesthetic learning. In other words, they learn things by doing them. If you agree, then give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to leave a comment. Thanks for watching. Visit us at restoringthemeaningofeducation.weebly.com. Email us at rme2011@yahoo.com.